Hey everyone, the Flying Halucha here, and damn, it actually looks different. And today we are in HMV, a store that literally everyone can't even believe is still open. But there's the anime section, has its own section dedicated to it. Oh look, Space Jam's finally come on DVD. Oh no, that's the old Space Jam. I don't even watch the first one. I did watch the original, but I haven't watched the new one because I can't be bothered. There we go. My Hero Academia up there. My Hero Academia. Right, it cost me over like 60 quid if I just get all of that. Okay, we've got all the Ghibli movies on DVD. Cost me like over £200 to get it all on Blu-ray. Wyatt, where are you? What are you looking at? You always look at the t-shirt. Why don't you get an anime t-shirt? Look. Same girl as on my t-shirt. See? Look at her. Ryan. Look at her, look. Look. That's Hatsune Miku. You see her there? And look at my shirt. Hatsune Miku. Yeah, hold on. See, that's my shirt, look. Hatsune Miku. And there's Hatsune Miku there. Okay, we've got My Hero, what now? My Hero Academia, that's a DVD pack, so I'm not interested in DVDs. Death Notes. There was a really rare Death Note where it's actually a hardback box. This is the paper version. There's a hardback version. It didn't have any booklets or anything with it, but this is a DVD section. There's the Blu-rays below us. You got Fairy Tail Collection 3, Collection 4, and Collection 6. Here we go, Heaven's Field. Of course, I've got that one, exactly this one. Of course, the collector's edition is out of print. I've got this one too, collector's editions out of print for that one as well. But the third one will be coming out soon. MVM Entertainment told us that it will be coming hopefully before the end of the year. Final Fantasy, not into that. I just don't like the graphics, to be honest. It looks fucking weird. Fruits Basket. I haven't even seen the original. Season 1 Part 1, Season 1 Part 2. There's season 2 part 1, season 2 part 2, and then you got season 3 part 1. You got a Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, 40 quid, fuck that. I've got the collector's edition. It's not a collector's edition as such, but it's just like it looks better. Yeah, that's the 2020 Full Metal Alchemist, I think. I got the original, like, 2016 one. I haven't got the Ultimate Edition, of course, because that's out of print. It costs, like, 200 plus. Garden of Words. I got the one with, like, the silver Blu-ray case. Yeah. I would have preferred the one with the Blu-ray case. What's this? Genlock. That looks like crap. I've got Ghost in the Shell. I've got it. I think I've got that exact Blu-ray one as well. I've got the steelbook of that. What's this one? Yeah, got that one. That's the only one I haven't seen. I've got to watch that soon. What's this one? Glepner. Oh shit, I didn't even know they had that. They must have just brought that out. Yeah, Glepner's a horror, but it looks absolute crap in my opinion. It's like, compared to Happy Tree Friends, bloody Five Nights at Freddy. Yeah, Five Nights at Freddy, brother. Look. I've never even played that game either. Goblin Slayer Season 1. I'm not even sure if they have a Season 2. I've got the collector's edition of it anyway. Grid Dam. I don't know if they have a collector's edition. 12 episodes. I might buy that one day. Definitely not from HMV though. You can get them cheaper, innit? And eBay or fucking CX. Hi, IQ. Fuck, no, I don't like that at all. I don't like sports animes, they bore the shit out of me. Mob Psycho 100. Is that a movie or something? But yeah, I think that's the movie. because there's a sticker on it. The sticker's covering where it says the movie or series, because it doesn't say season. That must... Oh, wait. No, that's the season. Yeah, season 1, I think. Episodes 1 to 12. There's a... Hounslow actually have the rare American version in theirs, and they don't even know they have it. So hopefully I'll be doing an unboxing that very soon. What's this one? Hero Ace, 40% marked price, £30. God knows what it'd be like full price. 26 episodes. God knows when it actually came out either. Also, when I did my last HMV walkthrough, I think I'll just delete that one, to be honest. I don't even know if I want it anymore. But, High School DxD New, 18, of course, £33. Fuck that. I've watched every single High School DxD. I watched it on a bootleg, believe it or not. It's trash. The plot is just crap, and everyone's just there for the D's, to be honest. This is the worst season of all time because of, look at animation there. Look how dopey that looks, and look at this one. See? And then that one, look. Which one looks better? That one or that one? I'm pretty sure it's that one. High School of the Dead, I've got that on Blu-ray. Great anime. Really enjoyed that. This one has the OVA, £10. I think I've got mine for 5. I've got this exact clan ad. I didn't get the collector's edition because I didn't want £50. I think the collector's edition is like 50 as well for some reason. But on Amazon, obviously, that version's cheaper. Hunter x Hunter, part 3. God, I don't like that anime. All I know is the original came out in 1999, same year I was born. Hunter x Hunter, don't give a shit. Hunter x Hunter again, part 5. God, I'm not a millionaire. I'm not going to afford every single one. How not to summon a demon lord. £25, there's 12 episodes. Yeah, utter fan service right there, no. And 21st is some invaded. That looks proper good. 13 episodes. Of course, I'm gonna buy it from here. I can get it cheap on CEX, but that looks sick. 13 episodes, 18 rated as well. I don't want to give 2 shits. I do, but I'm gonna get it cheaper if I can be bothered. Okay, next one. That's the same one. Infinite Dendrogram. Fuck you now. 13 episodes. £30. That looks kind of cool. Just for the D's. Yeah, that's £50. I think I bought mine for like £20 or something. Is it wrong to pick up girls in a dungeon? By the way, as I'm recording this, Ronaldo's just made his debut back in Manchester United, and he scored 3 goals. Oh, yeah, go on, Ronaldo. £20. £20. How many episodes? It's a movie, that is. Is it wrong to pick up girls in a dungeon? The limited edition version. How can I help you? 13 episodes. What comes with it? By the looks of it, I can't tell what comes with it. I don't know what comes with it. Oh, there we go. Rigid collector's box, a poster. Is that it? A poster comes with this. I want to eat your pancreas. Going for £8. Damn, that's a good price. Going for like £12 in CEX, and that's pre-owned. Camphor. Wait, camphor? No, that ain't camphor. What am I talking about? Cabaneri, is it? Fuck knows what that is. Of the Iron Fortress. Can't tell me how many episodes that is. Doesn't really catch my eye as such. Don't like JoJo one bit. Fucking hate JoJo. There's Tokyo Godfathers. Don't buy this. Buy the American version because this version only has a Japanese. Mm. That looks crap. 12 episodes. That looks so fucking weird. Okay, JoJo's. Don't give a shit about JoJo's. What the fuck is that? Don't know what that is. Not interested either. 18 is what that is. What's this one? This looks intriguing. Oh, I've got this anime anyway. King's Game. They really need to make a season 2 of King's Game. Haven't made a season 2 of King's Game yet. Even though they said they would, they haven't. In This Corner of This World looks like a movie. Not interested. Let me speed this up. Land of Lustrious. Is that what it's called? Lustrious? Lustrous. Oh, I don't know. Fuck knows what that is. A Letter. Momo. Hopefully this a video. It might get copyright only for the fact that there's music playing in the background, but it won't be blocked off of YouTube. Love, Chibi and Other Illusions Take on Me. I've just lost track of how many seasons there are. There's like 2 seasons in the movie or something in there. 15 quid ain't good. I'll give him that. Love Live. Sunshine. Idol Project. I don't give a shit about Love Live. I don't care. Don't want to watch that. That looks kind of cool. Yeah, still not that interested in it. 20 quid as well. Oh, here we go. Collector's Edition by all the anime. Oh, that's the normal Blu-ray. That's a collector's edition. 25 quid. Doesn't catch my eye. I can probably get that cheaper on CEX. Not for me. Looks very childish. Mary and the Witch's Flower. Blu-ray. Stickers are falling off, so I don't know. Mary and the Witch's Power Steelbook. I think on a CEX is £22. CEX is even cheaper. Macquarie. I think they have the collector's edition on CEX. Mirai, don't know what that is. Miss Hokusai, that's only in Japanese. But the collector's edition is... the collector's edition, see, like Japanese. Collector's edition is in English. The ultimate edition, which I have, is only in Japanese. But the ultimate edition looks cooler, and I'm not too bothered that the English version isn't included. Miss Kobayashi's Dragon Maid, I've heard about this. It looks pretty cool. £35, you can go fuck yourself. Amazon, I think, sell for like 20 quid. Season 2 is already airing as I speak. Or it might have just finished. I can't remember. Mob Psycho again. Gundam. Don't give 2 shits about Gundam, bro. Don't give 2 shits about Gundam. Too many Gundams. I've really wanted to collect an edition of this, but I think it went for like 50, 60 quid on bid. And it's out of print, too. In Another World of my smartphone, looks too cringy for me. My Hero Academia. I kind of wanted to get the collector's limited editions, but some of them you can't even get anymore. You can get a big box set, My Hero Academia. What's this one? Yu Hakusho. Yu Hakusho, if you don't know, the Dragon Ball people tend to dub that anime. Not too interested either. How many episodes? The sticker's stuck over it, so I can't tell. Yeah, I don't care either way anyway. What's this one? No, I don't even know the name of this one. Wise Man's Grandchild? 30 quid. Got the collector's edition of this. £45 for one season. I got the book set and it cost cheaper than that. Kind of want the collector's edition of this. Demon City, Wicked City, 70s anime. Really want the collector's edition, but our version only has one dub, whereas the US version has 2. Steelbook of Weathering View. I like that film. Better than Your Name. Yuri on Ice. It's a movie. Now it's a series, 12 episodes. And with the OVA. Didn't like Your Name. I've got it on Blu-ray for tenner. Didn't like it though. 15 quid, see? Only in budgeting price. I want to get the collected edition of this. There's two different versions. But the booklet version's out of print. Total Eclipse. Fuck knows what that... That has the whole collection. Too much. Get it cheap on CX. Weathering With You Again. Tokyo Ghoul RE. Bro, they need to bring out part 2, but they haven't done it yet. They have brought out part 2, but I want the limited edition box set version, which is supposed to be coming soon. Because it's extremely delayed due to COVID. 27, 20 quid. Holder. 40 quid. RE. 55 quid. I think I bought mine for like 12 or something. Tokyo Ghoul got the box set of that. That time I got reincarnated as a slime. Heard of it, don't care. Steins Gate, got it. Haven't watched Zero yet. The movie, got that too. Recently just got the UK version of that. Is that part 2? Yes, it is. £19 ain't bad either. Without, you know, it brand new, all this stuff goes missing. Kind of tempted to buy that, but not right now. Look how much stuff you get in it. Yeah, I'm tempted to buy it, but just not now. Just not now. Star Blazers. 26 episodes. Don't care about Star Blazers. Society, like I said, part 2 is actually really hard. It's really hard to get. But, yeah, better to buy it brand new. Otherwise, you won't get it otherwise. Don't know about that one. I'm just going to skip through this and tell you if I'd watch it or not. Samurai Jack, no. Don't care. I've seen this a few times. Well, not actually seen it, but... I got both of them, but I got a collector's edition of that one, as you well know. And I've got a collector's edition of that one, but not that one. And the ultimate collector's box that came with that is extremely rare. Don't know about that one. Rise of the Shield Hero, I wanted the limited edition collector's edition, but it went out of stock in CEX. Psycho Pass, but doesn't have the sleeve of it. Doesn't have the box. This is part 2. Yeah, doesn't have the box. Ah, yeah. Same guy from Your Name and Weathering With You. It has two films as well. Wait, does it? There we go. A Place in the Promised Land. Voice of a Different Star. Distant Star, I don't know. It says only 25 minutes though. God knows what's going on there. Got the ultra rare collector's edition of that. As you well know, I'm gonna get the ultimate edition of that. Paprika, got that. Panty and Stocking, I don't care. Overlord, I've seen it all on bootleg. Good, but don't know when the next season's coming out. Oh, there it is. That looks sick. I'll get cheap on eBay. Oh, there it is. No, I thought that was Bayonetta. One Punch Man. 25 quid. Season 2's just come out as well. Don't care about One Piece. Fuck One Piece. Boring as hell. Goes on forever. Don't care. Shinkai watched that and said it was really enjoyable. Don't care. Don't care. Double Blue Movie Pack. 25 quid. Don't care. None of these are limited edition, collector editions, so I don't care. I'd only buy these if I got the limited editions for them. Maybe one day I might be tempted to get the season 1-3 box set. Alright. We're gonna skip through these real quick. Don't care. Blame, seen, heard of it. I want the ultimate edition of Be the Beginning. The Bungo Stray Dogs, that's season 1 and 2. Yes. Tempted to get that one day, just not now. Push that in. Was this the Dead Pit Apple? That's the movie, as far as I know. Yeah. So Stray Dogs and the movie. Come on, damn it, go in. Don't know what that is. Can't even read that. It's in Japanese or some shit. Calamity of a Zombie Girl. Be the Beginning. Blame. Da-da-da-da. Black Clover Goes on Forever. What the hell is this? That is big. Cautious Hero. Wow, what comes with it? 80-page booklet, exclusive manga never read. So it's got a manga book in it and a booklet. £50. Cautious Hero, how many episodes? 12 episodes, is that it? God damn it, go in. What's this one? Wow, that is massive. Cannon Busters. That is bloody big. Blu-ray DVD, art cards, I suppose, and a booklet. Booklet. Art cards, exactly what I said, in the box with two standard Blu-rays. How long is that series anyway? Looks very long, but stickers covering it. Castle of Cagliostro from the thingy series, I can't remember the name, it'll come to me. Cardcaptor Sakura. 12 episodes, 12 to 22, so that's part 2. There's like a bunch of seasons though, so I don't know. Castlevania, never been into that, because they ain't got much episodes in any of the seasons. Cautious Hero again. Children of the Sea. Looks sick, but it's only one movie, so maybe if it's a series, I would have been. There we go, Clannad. £45, yeah, for this version. And the other version down there is the one I got. It's 50 quid. Are you mad? This one, I think, comes with a booklet and art cards, but yeah, see? No, just art cards. That's stupid as fick. There's a nice box, though, I'll give it to them. Then again, the late Manga UK. Wait, no, this was released by Funimation. If Manga UK released it, it'd just be a paper stupid box. I've got this exact collection. Got them exact collection. I've got this one too. Death Note, my favourite anime of all time. And always will be. I'm at volume 9 of the manga now. Dragon Ball, Digimon, don't care. Dr. Stone, season 1, part 1. But I could be here all day. More Dragon Balls, more Dragon Balls, Code Geass again. The hell's that? Whoa. 40 quid for that big ass thing. Ergo Proxy. Damn, they brought it back in stock. 35 quid. I got mine for 15. Okay. How are you doing, my friend? Nearly done my video. Shut up. I've got, that's, don't ever buy that. That's the cut version. We're coming to this bit now, Attack on Titan. I've got the collector's edition, but because the later releases, part 2 never had the booklet with it. Akira. I think that has both dubs, I'm not sure. See, it says sound clip 1988, so it must have both dubs. I did a video on Akira. I know for sure one of our versions definitely have both dubs. When money was there. 20 quid, I got the normal DVD. Armed Girls, don't know what that is. One of my favourite animes of all time on an okay, it's like 2 hours long. Move your ass, right? Nausicaa of the Valley of the Wind, the original Ghibli, but was never actually counted as Ghibli because it came out after Ghibli was founded. What's this one? From Up on Poppy Hill, didn't enjoy that anime that much. They called it Yu-Gi-Oh's, the classic Yu-Gi-Oh's. You know, this is a complete box set. The American version has like a little mini booklet. There's 60 quid. All 236 episodes of the original Yu-Gi-Oh, my guy. Do you ever watch Yu-Gi-Oh?
Yeah.
Yeah. I remember watching like a few episodes and that was it. And that is literally all the Blu-rays. Did you enjoy that, my guy?
Very much.
United at the top of the league due to Ronaldo getting a hat trick. Yeah. You gonna sign us out? Here's a bunch of DVDs, ready? Go. Do 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 do. Put this in slow-mo if you wanna see it all. And yeah, I'm not buying anything because it's too expensive, but what caught my eye was probably Bungo Stray Dogs and probably Seraph of the End because it's part two is quite rare. And yeah, don't seem to have Neon Genesis Evangelion or Evangelion 3.33 like they did last time. Yeah, what's that?
Banned in 35 countries.
Banned in 35 countries.
It's
what's
cannibals.
That? Cannibal Holocaust.
This is Cannibal Holocaust.
Are you telling me they actually released Cannibal Holocaust? Oh my god. They actually released
this
Cannibal.
Is they kill actual animals.
I know it is. If you didn't know about this. Oh god. I can't show you the pictures because that is really graphic.
What's this one then?
Cannibal, fucking hell. I can't believe they actually released Cannibal Holocaust on Blu-ray.
I can't believe it.
What is wrong with these people? 1980 it came out. Fucking hell. Look, Cannibal Holocaust, the most banned film of all time. No way. Look, even the case is yellow, sort of to warn people, you know? Don't go watching that. That is real. Everything you see in that film is real. Private, so brutal, mode. God, that is nasty.
What is this one then?
It said Ultimate Video Nasty. Oh my god, it has called Cannibal Holocaust 1, 2. Yeah, this, I hate you, Ryan. Just spoilt my day.
What is this one then?
Don't know, don't care. I'm not buying it.
I might.
Alright. I'll see you soon, everyone. The Flying Halicha. Put that down. I'm out.